favorite game, a new harder sound, and a controversial video to get rid of the cute image once and for all. And the video for their second single, Erase Rewind, is, as we discovered, in its own way, just as unique.
Kamera.
We're making a new video for our new single, Erase Rewind.
Erase and Rewind.
The song is about to preserve the right to change your mind, simply. To not be static and to, I don't know, the importance of being plastic.
We have always tried to sort of change things in our music and try to take it further, and yeah, we really practice what we preach.
You know the difference in me. What did you hear me say?
We wanted to do a video where you could see like the full band, because the last video was only Nina driving the car. We're just gonna perform the new single in a, you know, like a rehearsal room, but it's a mechanical rehearsal room. So what happened is that during the song, the walls are like closing in.
No, no, it's not that I don't know. I just don't want it to grow. It's not that I don't know.
The idea is the director's, and he's a Swede friend of ours. It's called Adam Berg.
Just an idea that I've been flying around in my head for a while, and seemed to fit the song and the mood of the lyrics, and I thought that it would fit Cardigans
excellently.
It's a take from a favorite scene in a favorite film. Well, it's a great scene in Star Wars, and it's just quite simple, you know, them in a room and just being there, and that's what most videos are about.
The fun part about videos is it's probably not making the videos, it's more to you know, the combination of pictures to your music, you know. It's not the actual work that I enjoy, it's more the result.
And that brings us to the end of today.